Hey guys, what's up? I'm Bridget Daly for Clever Music. Curly stopped by the studio to talk about her new music and album. And the way she describes her genre is bubble goth. Check out what she had to say about her signature sound.
How do you kind of characterize your sound and your music?
Yeah, bubble goth.
Well, you know what? My last album was called Love Is Dead.
Right, and so, it was pretty dark.
It was very dark, yeah, because I was in a really dark place, and where I come from, I really never fit in. I come from a really, really small town, and it was just hard. Like, I started, you know, coloring my hair and piercing, and I was, like, the only person in my town doing that, so I just always felt really, really restricted. So after moving to America 4 years ago, and just having my own space and being able to create, like, that's when I actually started making everything and just writing so much more and just, like, you know, I haven't had it easy, and that's why I think I really, really feel connected to this message of just, like, wanting to inspire. And, like, right now, I don't know, maybe by my next album it's gonna change, but right now I'm in a space where, like, I don't want to write downer music. Like, yeah. I want to win in a song.
Yeah.
And I want people that sing along to also win in that song, you know?
Absolutely.
So it's just kind of, that's where I'm at right now. And some kids kind of miss the little creepy girl. And I'm like, it might come back. It might come back. But, like, what I do is just, like, a reflection of where I am. And that's just what it is.
Well, I think it's important for an artist to constantly be evolving and kind of, you know, drawing upon your personal experiences.
Absolutely.
To kind of share with the fans.
Absolutely.
You guys can check out her single, Army of Love, which is out on iTunes now. I love it, and I think you guys are really going to dig it. Let me know what you think of it by commenting below and sub Clever Music for more coverage on Curly. See you next time.